The weekend was awesome. But man, I just needed to shut the door on Josh there, but it was a great race and had a lot of fun battling with Rocks. And yeah, I mean, I'm really close, so it's going to happen soon for sure. Yeah, I was leading for a section. You know, I didn't think he got that three out of that corner, so I really didn't want to go like so far inside in that next section and then have him just like three back past me. So it was kind of like a, I don't know, I was just actually, it was actually worse to be just in front of him right there in that situation. But yeah, I was pumped with my ride.
All right, you finally got it. How was your weekend?
I'm so happy. Unbelievable. I didn't know how it's going to be because I hurt my heel again on Thursday and got sick. So this track looks really tricky. I didn't know how it's going to be also with breathing wise, but I got a good start, you know. Carlos, we practiced at that a lot, and I got a really good start, but Josh took me high, so I lost a couple of positions, but I finally started riding like a supercross rider, you know. I felt good. I think I was a little bit faster than Eli. Was next to him in the whoops a couple of times, but at all, you know, I wanted to go on the podium, and I hope I can continue. Oh yeah, it was so great once I've been in the finish line, you know. I felt good fitness-wise. Yeah. I actually, let's say I ran out of time, you know, maybe I could have made the pass later. But, you know, I got to work on that, and it was crazy to stay on the box. Unbelievable.